My name is Bob Meads, owner of iQuest, Inc., and I have been integrating and teaching WinCC SCADA since 1996. And during that time, I've taught thousands of students and developed hundreds of customer applications with WinCC. Many of these projects required interacting directly with SQL databases, and now I want to pass my skills on to you. At the end of this course, you will be able to create a database-driven WinCC application. You'll design a database, write SQL commands, and create WinCC screens and dialogues that interact directly with SQL plant databases. If you're a WinCC SCADA engineer, you cannot afford to pass up this course. I'll show you how to download a free trial of the latest version of WinCC and a free download of Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. And with these tools, you will design a database based on our project requirements, define the database schema, add and manage tables, relationships, and data. You'll learn the basics of SQL programming language to write queries, commands, and create views for your data. You'll learn to write VB script code in WinCC to interact with your database using SQL and ActiveX data objects. You'll create dynamic screens to visualize and manage data directly in your WinCC application. Look, there are hundreds of SQL programming courses available on the internet. So why would you take this one? Well, most of those SQL courses are directed toward IT staff and DB admins whose SQL skill requirements may be a lot different than you, the plant floor SCADA engineer. This course was uniquely geared to meet the needs of application engineers working on the plant floor. I designed it specifically for WinCC SCADA engineers who want to learn database programming while working in the familiar environment of WinCC SCADA. I really hope that you will enroll in this course. I promise it will take your skills to the next level. If you're still deciding, please take a moment to look at the free preview videos for the course, and I hope to see you in class soon.